And right now, a fire has turned deadly. This picture just back in from the scene as flames spread through a home. Now, we've just confirmed the details, and that was just minutes ago. A house fire with someone trapped inside and killed. Many more victims displaced at this hour. Let's get straight to the details for you. This is all unfolding on the 100 block of East 1st Avenue. Your calls have just flooded our newsroom, and it all began just a few hours ago. Our crews arrived, snapping this picture at the scene. You'll see it right there. Firefighters are still there right now, investigating how these fatal flames began. We're told the building is some sort of commercial structure that has apartments above the businesses. Now, we're going to stay on the story, and we'll bring you any new details as they come in.